sealed around the end of the blowpipe. I can see the beginning. Got a little turtle head. It's a kernel of rice. You want to get a little bit more heat?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can't push any harder.
Just I saw it, I won't stop then.
Yeah, and it's fast and it's cheap.
Yeah.
Good. Just turning. I'm gonna pause where you're high and just have let it fall on center. Make sure your lips are sealed so you can't hear any air coming out. Oh no, that's the thing behind it. Keep going, keep going. Turning. It's good, you're almost there, you're almost there. Beautiful, stop. That looks great. Sidewalls are a little thin, which is fine. I just want you to roll on the marver and chill it up a little bit. That helps thicken.
Okay. Level?
Yeah, just to see where it's sort of chubby where the bubble is. You're just going to hit that. We'll bring your back in. Yeah. Just the bubble with no anchor, so then the bubble has all this opportunity to sort of swim around. There are worse things to do. Alright, so when you smell smoke, take the tool away and quench it. And then we'll just hang out here for a second and I'll just quickly gather on top of it just to sort of stabilize it.
So you're gonna heat that.
If we tried to drop this out, it would really not drop out evenly because of the different sort of thicknesses and therefore. Grab the bigger
close it. Color.
Watch that hand. Beautiful stuff. Alright, so you stay put, you're going to keep it warm but not moving, and I will set up your lap.
Flash.